So, Terry, tell me, do you have any regrets about anything you have done or said in the past?
Regrets? Oh, yes, I have a lot.
Well, good. At least, I think it's good. Can you give me an example?
Sure. Well, I got married very young, at 17.
Wow, that is young.
Yeah, so I never went to college or anything like that. That's something I wish I had done.
I guess if you had better qualifications, you would have gotten a better job.
Than waiting on tables in a bar? Yes, I think you're right. I'm sure I would have found something better, but actually, I am quite happy here. I wouldn't want to do anything else.
Oh, right. Okay, so what other regrets do you have?
Well, I had kids when I was 19, twins. Here's a picture.
Oh, yes. They're really cute. How old are they now?
Hey, that would be telling my age. Just kidding. I don't mind. They're 15 now. Anyway, I don't regret having them, of course. They're adorable. But I do wish I had waited until a little later in life, you know? I had dreams of, like, backpacking around the world and everything. I've never achieved those, of course. Not with two kids.
Well, there's still time.
Maybe, but I can't afford anything like that. Maybe if I had put a little aside each month, you know, as a travel fund. But I didn't. It's too bad.
But despite these regrets, you seem very cheerful.
Oh yeah, I am. I'm very happy with life, actually. There's very little I would have done differently, in fact.
examination.
Final examination.
Termawan, let's see the announcement from the school inside the final. The examination will use the computer base.
Okay, three of us.
Saya akan menyampaikan jawaban saya tentang kitab 1. 1. S word mark B. World prepared. Sekian dari saya. Terima kasih.
Okay, thank you. Give up to us, your friends.
Thank you. Finish. Attention.